Today's patient is a 70-year-old female. She is scheduled to receive implants in the mandible today with plans for immediate loading. Let's briefly review her condition from a month ago. This is how the patient first presented to me. The two implants in the upper left aren't in good condition, and the anterior teeth in the lower left clearly need to be extracted. However, we plan to retain some of the remaining teeth because they help maintain vertical dimension. So we decided to preserve the two upper left and one lower left teeth and extracted all the others. This is the post-extraction photo. She's currently wearing immediate dentures for both the maxilla and mandible, but her lower denture is so uncomfortable that she can't eat at all. So today, we will place 5 implants in the mandible, and within a few days, we plan to do immediate loading. She will continue to use the maxillary denture for now, and in about 3 to 4 months, we'll do a sinus lift and implant placement in the maxilla. But for now, we need to restore chewing function in the mandible first, so we plan to place 5 implants today. If the angles are appropriate, we'll place the abutments, take impressions at the cap level, and aim to deliver the immediate prosthesis in 3 to 4 days. Here's an intraoral photo taken before today's surgery. When she first visited, there was severe inflammation. I extracted all the teeth and removed the failing implants. And this is her condition right before today's surgery. Let's proceed with the operation. Here are the post-surgical findings. We followed an all-on-four concept. We identified the location of the mental foramen during surgery, placed four implants in the anterior region, and on the lower right, there was enough space to place an 8.5 millimeter implant. So I added one more implant of 8.5 millimeter length. All implants used today had a diameter of 4.5 millimeters. Number 46 received an 8.5 millimeter implant. The other four implants were all 10 millimeters in length. We achieved initial stability of approximately 30 newtons. Abutments were also fixed at 30 newton using screws. Caps were placed and impressions were taken. In about 3 to 4 days, we'll proceed with immediate loading. I'll follow up with a final update.